Well, that was pretty exciting. Heard a moan off the track and snuck up on him. He just kept moaning and walking away, so I did a big loop, cut him off, give him one, then I walked up to him and he jumped up and took off again, so I give him another one on the run. Not sure what the head is, don't look too bad though. Hey Kennels, he's a good boy, eh? Oh, is he an eight? Not bad, eight. Another one barking up there. Very beautiful. Oh well. Doctor him up. Chuck him on the side of the track and shoot off up the ridge again, see what else I can find. Just letting the old storm go through. Skies have opened up. Nice wee rock, log shelter. Very dry under here. What do you reckon, Kenneth? What do you reckon? What do you reckon? What do you reckon? We've had a stag moaning over here, climbing way down the ridge and up the side, but she's tiger country. And got all the way over here and he's just shut up, wind swirling a bit. We'll carry on up the ridge and see what else is up here. Well, I lost my roaring horn yesterday after I shot that stag. Go back and have a look for it later. It's got the trusty old oil container. And this fella down here is talking to me. No worries, but I don't know if I'd be bothered going back down there, just where I came from.